Tinkering economy is about fix it locally and cheap fabrication. Don't misunderstand this with the low cost movement, because they are different concepts. This is about stretching the limits of your current resources. There is more behind this, for example, in the maker movement and many others. That's today's thought.